What's going on, gamers? Wanted to give you a few tips before you watch this banger of a video. You guys like protein bars? GamerSups is launching sus snacks. I call them sus bars, but it's actually sus snacks. What's really cool is check the box out. It's got a first edition stamp on it. These are going to go live on Friday, and it's cricket protein. Look it up. Cricket protein is actually really good for you. These bars only have 100 calories, 8 grams of protein, 1 gram of sugar, 6 grams of fiber, and 14 grams of carbs. Tastes like a Rice Krispie Treats, and I heard they're making some banger flavors. So, if you want a sus snack, you know what to do. Code Cloud checkout. Number two, maybe you're looking for a PC and you're looking for a Black Friday deal. Click on the link down below, Power GPU. Visit them. At the very top, click on Build a PC, Build Request. Fill out that form, tell them what you want, what your price budget is, and when those Black Friday deals come along, those Black Friday deals are gonna stack with my code, Crazy Sales. I can't tell you what it is, but you'll know. Number three, if you go into my Discord down below, discord.gg/Gsxrclyde, there's a community clips section. We're gonna start doing new videos. So all week you guys can post clips, funny clips, memes, old clips, any game you want. I'm gonna actually watch them live on stream on Monday night and make a YouTube video out of it. So more YouTube content coming. Also, you guys have been asking about a new shaker. Well, guess what? GamerSup sent me my new shaker that I had made and I approved the design. So we got hopefully a date coming, but I can't show you right now. No leaks. Anyways, what you're about to watch in this video is Bungie did something to the linear fusion rifles. You aim at someone's waist or their toe and you can shoot them in the head. The reason why it's happening in these clips you're about to watch is that for some reason there's a height cap on the flinch. So if you're aiming at someone's waist and they shoot you and they flinch you, it like just stops at a top level. It's kind of funny. Enjoy the clips. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to sub. What am I watching? It caps at the top. Look at that. The flinch caps at the top and just sits there.
I'm disgusted.
What? Look it. Watch it. Watch it. You see how it aims at the head. This is cheating. No wonder people on console are good. Wait, what? He wasn't even. What? Look where he was aiming.
He's aiming at the fucking wall.
He's aiming at the wall and it hits him in the head.
If I aim for your toe and I shoot you in the head, I am going to lose it.
I'm gonna stay at the, I'm gonna stay at the round like the 20, call it.
3, 2, 1.
I was aiming at the ground.
3, 2, 1.
We're all fucking teams.
All right, here we go. All right. So watch when he shoots me. So shoot me. You see the reticle. Let me heal. Watch my reticle. Look where it stops. Do it again.
Okay.
Do it again. Nutsack.
Yeah.
When you aim in the nutsack, it jumps. I mean, so like, watch this. Look at the difference. Hold on. This is an SMG. Shoot me. Shoot me. Shoot me. Shoot me. We don't see that as an issue? I mean, just put on Reaping Wellmaker, dodge, kill something. There's your elemental well. You tether, you're going into damage with Font of Might, you're fine. But, you know, I mean, a real OG hunter, a real, like motherfucking champ would run Divinity. So he just tethers and then runs Div. So he's like the debuff guy for that encounter. You know, that would be the play, but not mandatory. I read one comment. I'm being careful, but I'm just saying, like, a lot of people are saying that not everybody should do endgame. They're saying, oh, you're supposed to grind for Grandmaster Nightfalls. Okay, let me just go set a fucking macro on the moon. That is end game chores. How does anyone have to grind to get into a GM? You don't.
One star shooting now. safety.
Stop.
And that was just one mag too.
That was just one. Yeah, I mean, I on solar void. Heavy. Are we playing Gambit? Ah, clan bounties. New AMD card can run up to DisplayPort 2.1, but the drivers give it so much issues. You know what I'm saying? Cases with unbent wires with ATX 3.0 power supplies. Okay, but I mean, is that something that people should know about? If it is true, if it does do 10 to 15% slower at a $600 to $900 less, a $600 less and way less wattage on your power supply, if they can get their drivers in order, it wouldn't be a bad purchase.
He was one shot right when the bomb blew.
Oh, I got touched. Up number two, easy clap. 3, 2, 1. I'm not even aiming.
All I see is a bunch of fucking losers.
Oh my god, I just fucking hit him with the face clip.
You
Candy got shit on.
Oh god.
Oh my, he just got fucking TikToked. That's going on a clip.
I got misadventured.
And spend some so I can get an exotic. I really think exotics are tied to ascendant shards, but again, anyways, I got two of the weapons, which was double sniper. Not bad. Oh, there you go. Snapshot opening shot. That's the role that everybody wants, but it's double knife rewards. You don't have to farm GMs, farm masters, get your golf balls, get all the juice for next season. TikTok didn't agree with me saying bonk hammer needs to changed. People are like, then don't use it. What?
Or just go fix it.
Why wouldn't I use it? And then someone said that bonk hammer isn't good for endgame. What? Fuck you mean? You can literally go on a master raid and not use weapons. This is the new broken. So we should just be able to do this and... Ah, yes! Fly away, little Tweety bird. Yep. 15th wish right now, ladies and gentlemen. We should follow it. That's for the Destiny community. That's for people believing it. That's for chat being dumb. This is for me even talking about it. This is what Bungie did to us. Ah, yes, the Twilight. Stop fucking spawning! Anybody else? I marked it. Hey, chat, by the way, I was talking to Mert. You guys do know that there is a clip it command in chat. Higher. It should be jumping higher. It doesn't. So what people are gonna do is they're gonna do stuff like this. Like, watch how stupid this is. I jump in the air. You know what I'm saying? So people are gonna do that, and then they're gonna switch to a sidearm, and they're just gonna fuck someone up. Good.
You gave the lead.
It flinched from his kneecap to his forehead, and I just shit on him. All right, so what I want you to do is I want you to shoot me twice. Oh, he's the other one? Ah, fuck. All right. You want the smoke? Yeah, your turn. Okay. The random deflex warrior took the L. So now you're going to get the W. I'm fucked. Shit!